My name is Shumimi. Actually, Mr. Seng asked me why lately I got one customer who ordered one time 10 bottles of Elkin Spirina and 3,000 one. So I told Mr. Seng, not only one time, every 3 months she will purchase 10 bottles of Elkin Spirina. So actually, Mr. Seng asked why this lady got so confident to consume the Elkin Spirina. This one actually is a boss, lady boss in Sungai Petani. Year 2000, she actually diagnosed, got the breast cancer. And even she has gone through the operation to remove the breast cancer one side. That time she has to go through the chemotherapy and also radiotherapy. And in fact, that time also botak already. Okay, during the chemotherapy, she consumed 60 tablets of Elkin Spirina every day. And of course, she feel much better. And even she shared with her friends, you know, the team, about 20 to 30 of them. Take lah, Spirina, better for you, you know. But none of them listen and none of them want to try. And she said, so sad. To be honest, today, all of them gone already. Left she's alone. In fact, doctor said, if those who have this cancer, after you can still alive 5 years and above, meaning to say your cancer is very good in control. And today she's still alive and very healthy, more than 10 years already. So until today she never saw Elkin Spirina. The whole family will consume and her friends never saw. So that's why Elkin Spirina very good, can really help all of us, especially ladies, to prevent the breast cancer. And not only this lady, I have another two ladies. This one from Penang, Amala, and also the Mary Fatima, upline and downline. Both of them also diagnosed cancer and already removed. And they also the same because of the testimony just now. And then we share with them, you must consume. And both of them consume Elkin Spirina and Dr. Senenji. Until today, really. According to doctor, after they have did the this one, doctor actually invited this Mary Fatima to GH to test one of their latest machine for the cancer cell. And she said, very happy, it's already confirmed the cancer cell, in control. And this one, Mary Fatima, the cancer cell is in the control. And in fact, both of them never stopped Spirina. Until today, still consume Elkin Spirina and also Dr. Senenji. That's why I say Elkin Spirina is really, really good. So everybody should consume, especially we ladies. Must consume. So I hope all of us take Spirina. Okay, thank you.